My name is Kimmie Ng, and I am a medical oncologist at the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. I specialize in treatment of gastrointestinal cancers, which include cancers of the colon and rectum, esophagus and stomach, liver, bile duct, pancreas, and several other types of tumors. I spend my time both taking care of patients as well as conducting clinical research. And my research interests focus on identifying molecular, biochemical, genetic factors, as well as diet and lifestyle factors that might predict for better outcomes among patients with colorectal cancer. I actually first became interested in oncology as an undergraduate student, and initially I was drawn to the science behind cancer. I was fascinated by the molecular mechanisms of how cancer develops and how it spreads, how it becomes resistant to treatments. And it really wasn't until medical school when I had the opportunity to rotate on the oncology service and actually see cancer patients that I realized my passion was actually for caring for patients. And so at that point, I decided to pursue a career in oncology and to redirect my research efforts into issues that were more clinical and translational. I think that the physician-patient relationship is a two-way street. I view my role as that of an advisor, and my role is to give patients information and give them the knowledge that I have and the experience that I have and all the information and tools that they need to make the right decision for treatment for them and their families.